Okay, let's start with cavalry and triangle formation.